In Highland Ranch, a home is damaged. Three people did get out safely overnight. Smoke was coming from that home when they arrived. The fire in the basement. That home's on Northridge Road, right near South Hempstead Street. About 2 o'clock this morning, this fire happened. The smoke alarms awakened a family of three inside. Nobody was hurt. Firefighters pulled two cats out of the home later on, and they used pet oxygen masks before they sent them on to the animal ER for extra care.